Hello friends, welcome to Free Grammar Lessons. Today we are going to learn about phrasal verbs. We have already discussed about phrases and verbs. Please watch those videos if you haven't already or need a revision. Links for all the related videos are in the description. In this video, we will be learning the combination of phrase and verb, which is phrasal verb. So without a further go, let's get started. So what is a phrasal verb? Now, we know that a phrase is a group of words. Phrasal verb is a group of words consisting of a verb. Let's look into a sentence example to make things clear. Winter will set in soon. Here, set is a verb and in is an adverb in this context. If we combine both, then it is a group of words and it consists of verb. Hence, it is a phrasal verb. Now, based on other words in the group, we have divided phrasal verbs into three types. First is verb followed by adverbs. Second is verb followed by preposition. And third is verb followed by adverb and preposition. Let's look into examples of each of these types to make things clear. Let's start with example of verbs followed by adverbs. We sat down and waited. Here, sat is the verb and down is the adverb. And the whole group of words sat down is a phrasal verb containing adverb. Let's look into the next example. The price of the property here will go up. Here, go is the verb and up is the adverb. And the whole group of word go up is a phrasal verb. Let's look into the last example of phrasal verb containing adverb. When does the plane take off? Here, take is the verb and off is the adverb. The whole phrase take off is a phrasal verb containing adverbs. All these are the examples of phrasal verbs having adverbs. Now, let's see example of verbs followed by preposition. The workers asked for more money. Here, asked is the verb and for is the preposition. The whole group of word asked for is a phrasal verb containing preposition. Let's look into next example. The child fell into the water. Here, fell is the verb and into is the preposition. And the whole group of word fell into is a phrasal verb containing preposition. Let's look into the last example of phrasal verb containing preposition. She brought up her children alone. Here, brought is the verb and up is the preposition. And the whole group of word brought up is a phrasal verb containing preposition. All these are the example of phrasal verbs having preposition. Now, let's see example of verb followed by adverb and preposition. We will have to come up with another source of funding. Here, come up with is a phrasal verb having the combination of verb, adverb and preposition. Let's look into next example. He must face up to the possible consequences of his action. Here, face up to is a phrasal verb having combination of verb, adverb and preposition. Let's look into the last example of phrasal verb containing adverb and preposition. It all comes down to money in the end. Here, comes down to is a phrasal verb having combination of verb, adverb and preposition. All these are the examples of phrasal verb having adverb and preposition. So that's all about phrasal verb. Let's quickly revise what we have learned in this video. Firstly, we discussed what is a phrasal verb with an example. It is a group of words containing verb. Then we defined three types of phrasal verb. First one is phrasal verb containing adverb. Second one is phrasal verb containing preposition. And third one is phrasal verb containing adverb and preposition. And lastly, we saw examples of each of them to make things clear. So that's all in this video. I hope you had a brief understanding about phrasal verbs in this video. Thank you for watching the video. If you have any questions regarding phrasal verb or if you want to provide any suggestions, please write in the comment section. If you liked the video, please hit the like button. Do share the video so others can learn, and do subscribe to this channel to get regular updates about the course.